Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to another edition of the Android News Byte. Today, I want to talk about how Google has actually prioritized privacy over function when it comes to their Find My Network rollout. This was supposed to be a competitor to the Apple AirTag finding network, but the default option of setting your device to only report the location of trackers in high traffic locations has made Google's Android option near useless. You may have already seen the reviews of these products for Android recently, and it doesn't matter which Bluetooth tracker you choose to go with. If it's released for Android, then your tracking data is likely going to be incomplete. This is because Google has chosen for the default setup to only be reporting location details in high traffic locations. The company is calling this aggregation by default, and it has resulted in people not being able to find where their tracker is. And while you can go in and change this setting on your phone, it isn't going to help you find your Android location tracker if it's nowhere near you and it is in a low traffic area. The only way that you would be able to continuously get your accurate tracking data is if other Android devices near your tracker have also changed that default setting as well. And we all know that with the billions of Android devices out there, the chances of this are going to be pretty slim. And this is an interesting move from a company who has been the subject of multiple privacy invasive actions in the past. And I have found it odd that they chose to go this route for a product that was created specifically to compete against Apple's offering. Granted, Apple has been in the spotlight for their trackers in the past, but I hardly saw Apple taking the heat for it. Instead, the blame was put on the person who chose to use the product for stalking purposes. Now, I'll be showing you how to make this change to your Android device in a future video, but I first wanted to talk about why Google chose this as the default option to begin with. Sadly, it's unlikely that Google will change this in the future. However, it is possible that certain OEMs will convince their customers to make this change on their own. That way, at least their products will have more accurate tracking data as a result. So it's going to depend on the massive Android user base to change it themselves before its Find My Network feature can actually become useful. Let me know down in the comments section below if you've tried using Android's new Find My Network feature, as I would be curious to learn which brand you chose to go with and what your experience has been with it so far. Please don't forget to like this video and subscribe to the channel for more Android news content, as it really helps to support the channel here.